Well, hello! Today we are starting episode 3 of Game of Thrones Telltale Game. Ooh, we are finally going to see dragons and Daenerys Targaryen, probably. So let's begin!
Previously on Game of Thrones.
To ensure there's no trouble, Lord Whitehall will install a garrison of 20 men within your walls. You have a man you trust?
My son, Griff.
I suppose the Crown could be persuaded to secure Ironwood from House Forrester. Lady Marjorie might not look favorably on such an alliance. And it would infuriate Cersei. Although what would be amusing for me might prove rather dangerous for you and your house.
Father, I'm going to kill you. Is that so?
I'm glad I found you, my boy. It's been far too long.
Who the fuck is he?
My uncle.
Roderick?
Roderick, by the gods, it is you!
Sir?
Fetch the maester, hurry!
Fetch the maester!
Let her go!
Fuck you!
You kill me, and the Lost Legion won't stop until you and your friend are dead.
She's been gone a while.
She'll come back.
Starting off with Aesir.
If they catch her, they'll kill
her. Aesir?
They won't catch her.
She's costing us time. It's just that we need to get to Meereen. Every day we lose here is a day that Talia or Rhaen could be hurt or worse.
Oh, come
you
on.
You must
relax.
Return home safely, Aesir, and, well, you have a history of putting your faith in women who may not deserve it.
She's different.
She's my friend, Uncle. She's been at my side for a long time.
Was it them? The Lost Legion?
Aye. Too many for us to take. I counted about 24, maybe more, as well as horses. About half a mile down the canyon, and coming fast. Had to run my arse off to avoid getting caught. It's nearly empty. You two care if I finish it off?
It might be a while before we find more water.
Nah. Drink up.
Thanks.
Right. We need to get moving.
The Lost Legion. We're 100 miles from Yunkai. When are they going to give up?
Never.
Never. They're still raw about T'Zaal.
Yes, well, perhaps you shouldn't have snapped his neck. There is such a thing as overdoing it. Not that I care about T'Zaal.
Let me remind you, it was him who tried to kill us. I just returned the favor.
Oh, yep. Don't doubt it. You always did have a gift for that sort of thing.
It's only a matter of time before they overtake us.
Ah, roadblock.
Ah, shoot. Bugger a harpy.
Can we double back?
Not without meeting our mates from Yunkai. We're well and truly fucked this time, Aesir.
During severe winters, when the Skahazadan floods, it carves out great underground rivers in the sandstone.
And
when those waters recede, those rivers become caves.
Huh.
And those caves might hide us, if we can find them.
Interesting.
I mean, we're trapped for the moment, but All I'm saying is we needn't die here. Just standing our ground.
Let's spread out and look for cover.
If he's right about this, I may actually stab him.
Climb here?
It's not gonna happen. It's too unstable.
Okay. So I guess it's not up there.
Well, we can't stay here, waiting for your butchered friends to corner us.
Agreed.
What do you think? Could we climb out of here?
Pretty steep, Asha.
And we'd be totally exposed if your friends arrived before we reached the top.
Hmm. Yeah. A corpse? What?
Looks like we're not alone. No obvious wounds. Maybe he died of thirst.
Well, that's bad.
That's water. I hear water.
From underground. There might be a cave nearby.
It must be in here. Enter.
I think I see a light in there.
A way through.
Oh, we couldn't be that lucky. Oh, shit. It's them.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Monte Fredo! Che silenzi!
Shit! Come on! Go, go! They're behind us!
At least now we can take them one at a time.
Damn it!
Russia! Find us another way out of here!
Got it!
That's interesting.
What in seven hells is that smell? I can't even guess what this used to be.
Ooh, this is where the dragon is! This is it!
There's a light!
Go! See if there's a way through!
We'll hold them off!
A tooth. Ooh. Hello, beautiful!
Eska! I'll come!
Oh, Oh, shoot, is he dead?
Asha, we have to move. Now!
Malcolm! Can you walk?
I'm fine.
Oh.
I've fought wars with worse than this.
Hurry! The beast is coming around.
Sorry, Malcolm. This guy seemed in more trouble than you.
Asha!
Oh, no.
Help
him!
Grab my hand!
Hurry, Asha! It's nearly on you!
Oh! Okay. Are we good? Oh, we're good. Wait, are we? Yes! First intro I haven't died in. The sword in the darkness. Oh, so exciting.
Listen up, you sorry lot. Gather round. We're handing out assignments today.
Ooh. Am I going to be a ranger?
Garrod, we'll be men of the watch before nightfall. Right. Sorry. No hard feelings over that business with Finn, yeah? I appreciate you not ratting me out over the knife.
Yeah,
it's nice to know there's at least one brother I can trust.
I wouldn't be much of a friend if I did.
I wasn't much of a friend for dropping you into the mess in the first place.
True.
Sorry about that. It won't happen again.
Better not.
Well, aren't you two sons of whores looking thick as thieves?
Oh, shit.
Having a good laugh over nicking my knife, eh, Garrod? Men like you turn traitor for nothing. It's in your blood.
I didn't take anything from you.
No, but you protected the bastard who did.
You'll always be an asshole, Garrod.
You're just a fucking craven.
Look, it's over, all right? Just drop it.
You can bugger off if you like.
Finn, leave him alone.
My God.
It wasn't Garrod's fault. If you're gonna hate someone, hate me.
With pleasure.
Now, it doesn't matter what the world once called you. After today, you're all brothers. It could even be that the man standing next to you saves your life one day.
I doubt Finn will.
Maybe you'll save his. Let's find out then, shall we? Casper, to the builders. Finn, to the rangers. Eric to the stewards. Hugh to the rangers. Cotter to the builders.
Okay. What about me?
And finally, Garrod to the rangers.
Yes!
That's it. May all the gods preserve you.
I'm a ranger.
There we are.
I'm a ranger.
I'll be patching up the wall, and you'll be defending it.
Should you northern boys want your gods to give a blessing to this union, there's a weirwood tree beyond the wall.
Oh.
Now form up and follow my lead.
Yes, please. Is something going to happen?
Garrod,
It's good to hear you'll be a ranger.
Yay!
Thank you.
I know you wanted this.
I'm ready to say my vows.
Ooh, I'm gonna be stuck with Finn, though. Hopefully he stops hating
us. I didn't
have
many friends when I first arrived at Castle Black. Grin and Pip, they'd as sooner see me bloodied in the yard than offer a hand.
Aww.
Now, I'd die for either of them. Our brothers are all we have.
Yeah.
Finn.
Yeah, let's try to patch things up.
Shows you what kind of ripe fools are running this place. I can't believe they made you a ranger.
Come on.
You're not fit for the job.
We're brothers now.
Like it or not, we're brothers now. Means we're gonna have to get along.
Don't count on it.
Aw, please.
You wouldn't even be here if you didn't have Snow leading you by the hand the whole way.
What?
I'd keep an eye out for you if you weren't such an ass about everything.
You don't give a shit about me.
Of course I do.
No one around here gives a shit about me.
I care.
Wouldn't even care if I... Do you know how many rangers I never heard from
again
in these
Blinking
parts?
Charlie.
And I'm about to become
Welcome
one myself.
To the stream.
All alone out here. Wildlings everywhere.
Finn, don't worry. You were born to kill wildlings. That jab you gave me the other day, it fucking hurt.
I suppose you're right.
You want a different assignment, because I hear they need someone to clean the shithouse.
See, that's why I got so fucking mad at you, Garrett. You're the closest thing I have to a friend.
Aww. That's nice.
You handled that well, Garrett. They say the old gods watch us through the weirwoods. More than watch us. They know us. The gods are not forgiving. We brothers have to be.
True that.
We're here. After this, there's no going back. Now go. Take your vows.
In the eyes of the old gods, the Night's Watch offers you a place beside us. Now say the words for all to hear and embrace us as your own.
Oh. Let's move forward. Kneel with my brothers. That tree is beautiful and scary at the same time. Oh. Hear my words and bear witness. Oh, okay, I have to clear.
Hear my words and bear witness to my vow. Night gathers. And now my watch begins.
It shall not end
until my death.
I shall take no wife, hold no land, no children.
Father no children.
Yeah, I'm really liking the game.
I shall wear no crowns and win no glory.
I shall live and die at my post.
I am the sword in the darkness.
I am the watcher on the walls.
I am the shield that guards the realms of men.
I pledge my life and honor to the Night's Watch for this night and all the nights to come. Oof! Chills!
You knelt as boys. Rise now as men of the Night's Watch.
Welcome to your new family, Garrett.
I'm happy to be here. Ugh, this game is so awesome.
We're men of the Watch now! Means we get to piss off the wall whenever we want.
You know you needed an excuse to play with yourself, Finn.
Garrett, you've got a visitor. Over there.
Who?
Who is it?
Do I look like your fucking squire?
Sorry. Is it going to be my uncle?
Don't forget the practice shot.
It is.
Uncle Duncan.
What? How did he get here so fast?
It's good to see you. They told me you were at the Weirwood Tree. Wasn't sure you'd be back in time.
What brings you here?
A business with the Night's Watch. A delivery of Ironwood shields to keep you all out of harm's way.
Aw, thanks.
That settles it then?
Aye, the delivery looks in order.
Oh, the gods do grant miracles. You look well, nephew. I'm told you're a ranger now. That's good.
Yep.
Uncle?
Things aren't going well at Ironwrath, Garrett.
I know. I heard the news about Ethan.
I wasn't there when it happened. Small mercy, I suppose. Not having to see our lord struck down with such barbarity. But House Forrester is nothing, if not resilient.
I should have been there protecting Ethan. What good am I at the wall?
That's why I'm really here.
Sending me here didn't do any good.
Do you recall Lord Forrester's last words to you?
Oh, right, the North Grove. I forgot about that.
Just before he died, Gregor's final command, spoken to you in confidence.
He said the North Grove must never be lost.
Are we finally
Indeed.
Going to know what it is?
But first, it must be found. I've been reading his journals, scouring the legends for any clue what Lord Forrester knew. I think I've found the answer. Describes a fortification, a protected citadel of sorts, hidden from the world, one filled with great power.
And
it was scattered
it so
among
important?
His notes, almost an obsession.
And you think it's north of the wall?
His notes suggest as much.
Oh, my favorite character.
And you must find it, Garrett.
Well, in the series, it's
the
Tyrion
search won't
Lannister,
be easy,
of course.
But you're
but
a tuttle.
So far in the
Our
game,
Lord knew you wouldn't fail him.
Somewhere north of the wall. That's
I
not a lot to go
it's
on.
Garrett.
Uncle. How am I supposed
I really
to find
like
it?
Him.
The first chance you get to head north, take it.
And then?
You leave the Night's Watch behind and strike out
What's
on your
yours?
Own.
What's yours?
This is no small request I make. I know that. But there's no other choice.
Uncle, that's desertion. The Night's Watch execute men who desert.
I know. I wouldn't ask this of you if there was another way. This will help guide you. I found it hidden in Lord Forrester's strongbox.
What is that?
A page from our lord's journal. But one he tore out and kept separate. Why? I don't know.
It's a map. To the North Grove.
Aye.
You said it was a citadel of some kind. Could this be it?
Hmm.
No. No, it couldn't be that easy. It's hidden here somewhere.
You like Ramsay? Why? He's so horrible. Ooh, that looks like
this
a rocket.
This looks familiar.
What is it, Garrett?
Talia gave me this. Before I left.
Oh. Wait. Lord Forrester gave Ethan a similar one as well. Roderick too. I wonder.
Look. There's a clasp.
It opens?
Must open.
Well, open it already.
I had no idea this was inside.
Huh?
Another weirwood.
But why?
Maybe it's a key to solving the map.
Let's put it on the weirwood. If it fits. Okay, it's not the right way, so I have to rotate right, I think. Yes, that's better.
A perfect fit. Maybe it's telling us where to look on the map.
Okay. Oh, it's... Oh. The mouth? Not there. Here, I think. Maybe not. No, that's not it. Is it? Oh, I guess it is.
Oh, it's the whole map that has to turn.
Aye.
Oh.
Werewood's mouth. Uncle, whatever this place is, the North Grove must be near.
There's only one way to find out. Here, take this map. Everything we hold dear may well depend on your success. It's a lot to put on your shoulders. The lives of a whole house.
I'll do what I can.
I'll try, Uncle. It's no small task. I'm still just a squire.
I know what I'm asking of you, but I know you're up to the challenge. God's watch over you.
I don't understand how the North Grove is so important.
Let's go, Gary.
Nobody knows about it.
I don't know. They're probably like little shards or something.
Wait, so...
I hope to never lift one of those again.
Well, yeah. Your piss is like any other liquid, I reckon. Yeah, mine's mostly ale.
And if it froze on the way down the wall...
They'll probably want to know what happened, so let's go talk to Finn.
Break up into little icy bits.
Get close to Finn, since he's a ranger like me.
That was rather mysterious. A stranger arrives and you're chatting him up.
Someone said it was your uncle looking for you. What did he want?
Looked like you two had a lot to talk about.
Must have been important to come to Castle Black.
He's Castellan to House Forrester. They sell ironwood to the builders.
So you were just talking about lumber all that time?
Sure.
It looked like it gave you something.
It was nothing. Let's go and celebrate.
Already keeping secrets from your brothers, eh?
Garrett's right. The wall's gonna melt before we get up there. Come on.
There are so many guests already arriving. And have you seen the wedding decorations they put up in the gardens?
Oh, Mira.
So beautiful.
Sweetie. I'm sorry I made you kill a guy last episode.
You know, we're as lucky as she is. Marjorie was but a lady when we were sent to serve at Highgarden. But in just a few days' time, we'll be attending to a queen at a royal feast. Where we're standing, we'll be able to see everyone. And everyone will be able to see us.
I'm sure it will be a wedding for the ages, Sarah.
I've been meaning to say what I told you about my family. It means a lot to be able to share that with someone. Someone I can trust.
We have to stick together.
If handmaidens don't help each other in King's Landing, nobody will.
Thank you, Mira. And you know I'll always help you too. Hold on, look. There he is.
Who?
Lord Morgrin?
No, next to him. Lord Tarwick.
Oh?
I don't want to be a handmaiden forever. And this wedding may be the best chance of meeting a husband I'll ever have.
Do you really think he's going to marry a handmaiden?
Marjorie won't notice it for a few minutes longer. Could you make an excuse for me?
Sure.
Please.
Go on then. It'll be fine. The wedding's still days away.
Thank you, Mira. I knew I could count on you.
Do not come see me in broad daylight. Ugh. Go to him. Don't have a choice.
What are you doing here?
Oh no, I shouldn't be here.
Yeah, you should.
We have to talk.
Couldn't it wait?
I didn't know when I would see you next.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. Thank you. I just needed to warn you.
About what?
I was down in Fleabottom last night when I overheard a couple of Lannister guards talking about...
Shh! Oh, no. Did they find the body? He said he would take care of it.
They already know he's missing. Probably dead. They're questioning people. Searching for his body.
They don't have any proof he's dead, do they?
They found blood on the garden stones.
Oh, no.
By the fountain. But they can't know it's his. No one will know what you did.
You better not tell anyone.
What? What is it? If we're gonna survive this, there can't be any details we've overlooked.
What if they find his knife? I threw it away, and there was blood on it.
Oh, no. You do not want to get caught looking for it.
No, definitely
just
not.
Just don't get in any more trouble. And I'll watch your back.
Let's just act normal.
We're
Nobody
in this
knows.
Together now.
You saved my life.
Nobody
I don't even
knows
know your name.
With him.
It's Tom.
Thank you, Tom.
Don't thank me yet, Lady Mira. There's still a knife out there covered with a dead man's blood. And I don't...
Mira!
Oh.
My lady.
Hey, Sarah.
Really? A tryst in the bushes with that coal boy?
We aren't doing anything.
Not to say
talking.
It's wrong, but with all the lords and knights in King's Landing, truly, it's nothing, Sarah. He's a friend.
Really? Is that so?
Oh, come on.
Marjorie expects us at the throne room. We don't want to be late.
You can tell me all about this Lord Tarwick on the way.
Well, first
Sarah,
of all, his name's Garibald, and he has this really funny
you're
accent.
A bastard.
He told
so
me
do not judge me for being friends with the colt boy.
And I've given the musicians a list of songs to play for Joffrey at the feast. I assume you have no problems with the reigns of Castamere?
I trust you've chosen all the standards. But just to be sure, I'll draw up a list of wedding ballads we favor in Highgarden.
Your Grace, my lady.
Which reminds me, Joffrey will require his Kingsguard close at hand during the feast. I'm afraid we'll have no room for your handmaidens.
Of course.
What was that? Do you object? Is that what I heard?
We'll do
if you're going
your
to
grace.
Speak out of turn, girl, you should finish what you
yes.
start.
Your Grace, we must do as our lady commands us. If Marjorie has need of us during the wedding,
the
then...
The king's safety is more important than straightening your lady's gown. I asked your handmaiden here at the Iron Throne whom she would serve if forced to choose between yourself and the king. Clearly... She still hasn't learned respect for the crown.
Oops.
You won't like that so much when you're the one wearing it. In any case, it's settled.
But if I'm
the
still
King's
her
guard
handmaiden,
will stay with Joffrey.
Then
your
I'm
handmaiden
going to serve the queen.
Elsewhere.
So what's the problem?
Of course, Your Grace. Anything for my beloved Joffrey.
Lady Marjorie, we may not see eye to eye on everything. But I hope you will at least agree with me that our handmaidens should know their place.
Oh.
And that place is not with my brother, Tyrion.
I'm in trouble.
What did she mean by that? You and Tyrion? What you do reflects on me. If something's going on, I need to know about it.
I haven't done anything wrong, my lady.
That's not how it seemed. Queen Cersei made it seem like much more than that.
He asked me
Sarah,
to talk to him about Arryn.
Mira would never go against your wishes, my lady.
Thank you.
What am I to think, Mira? I've only ever tried to help you. Why are you making trouble for me?
There's really nothing to tell.
The Queen was just trying to upset you. There's nothing to tell.
I don't have the time or patience for your games, Mira. Right now, I need you both to be my handmaidens, and that's all I need you to be.
Fine.
Let there be no mistake. If I hear of you speaking so much as a word to Tyrion Lannister again, you can go home to your family.
Oh, wow.
I promise I won't speak to him again. Please, don't send me home.
This can't happen again.
I liked Marjorie, but now she's just pissing me off.
Roderick, it's the White Hills. They're assembling in the courtyard.
What's going on?
They've woken the house. You can't let this go on.
I'll need my sentinel. Go ahead, Talia, and have Roiland meet me in the courtyard.
What are you doing?
What is this?
It's a parade of dead men if I have my way.
Why are you burning this? What is going on?
What is the meaning of this? I demand to know.
Those are strong words. For a cripple who can't carry a sword?
And you are?
All of you, show your respect to Griff Whitehill, fourth-born son of Lord Lud Whitehill and commander of this garrison.
He has arrived.
Cocky Roderick, we used to call you. Swinging your prick round, lording it over my family. Now look at you, eh? Roderick the Ruined. I hardly recognize you. But the name fits, don't it?
I've had enough of this, Griff. What are you trying to prove here?
I had to get your attention, didn't I? Always so busy beating your own chest, Roderick. I don't think he gets it.
No, my lord. I don't think he does.
Your brother Ethan didn't get it either.
You bite your tongue.
I am in charge now. And the first thing you need to know is that if I am not happy, no one is happy.
You are
so my men are taking over your great hall. That's where we'll quarter from now on.
No, you can't.
You'll have to go through me.
I won't have my men sleeping out in your barn in shit and filth. Maybe that's how foresters live, but not us.
I don't care if you're happy or not. You'll quarter where I tell you.
I wasn't fucking asking, Roderick. And what's more, you will treat my men right. I've heard what you've done, and if they're eating wormy bread, then your people better be eating shit off the ground. I'm not here to keep them in line.
They're
I'm
lucky
here
to get anything.
You
your men aren't fucking guests. We'll get what I give them and be thankful for it.
Watch yourself, Roderick.
This is against the king's law. You've no right to make such demands.
I have every right. We're here under the orders of Bruce Bolton, Warden of the North. So I will be in your halls. I will be in your courtyard. I will sit on your fucking council and be in your bedchambers if I bloody well please.
You can't do this, little bastard. You can't just do whatever...
We'll do what we were sent here to do.
You're mad, Griff. This is my house and you will do as I say.
Why should I listen to some cripple with half a face?
I earned
now,
those.
Me and my men will take our place in your hall.
Those. I forgot
unless
the
you
word.
Think you and your army
I'm
can
good.
Stop me.
Those wounds. There. I earned those wounds in
no,
battle.
You know better than
I
that.
I am proud of them.
You know where we'll be.
This is outrageous.
Roderick!
You can't go in there.
We can and we will. Unless you want this all to end right now. Eh? I'm the only lord here.
No. Oof. So mad.
Griff Whitehill. A snot-nosed fourth-born. Parading in here like a conquering fucking hero.
It was bad enough when it was just the soldiers.
We can't live with them under our roof, soiling our house.
I know you tried to stop them, my lord. But we can only take this occupation for so long. Our people will break. And the way Griff Whitehill came in.
Whether he rides out on horseback or ends up in the ground, Griff Whitehill won't be here long. I'll see to it.
Very good, my lord. But Griff Whitehill isn't the beginning of our troubles, or the end of them.
Yeah.
We need to look at all the pieces. Whitehill men aren't just in our house. They've raided our lands, burnt farms, and cut down our trees. All the way from here to High Point.
How do we kill a snake, then? By smashing its head.
Griff isn't the head. It's his father.
Perhaps. But Griff is here. We have access to him.
And they have Ryan.
Yeah, we've got to be careful about that.
He carved these soldiers himself.
Aww.
Ramsay Snow killed Ethan. What's to stop the White Hills from doing the same to Ryan at High Point? You can't forsake his safety.
But we have to do something.
My lord, at least give us a target to aim for.
Oh my goodness. We can't attack Griff right now, because if we attack Griff, then they will probably kill Ryan. If we go for Ryan, then Griff is in our home. I can't risk them killing Ryan. I'm gonna go for him.
We get Ryan out and bring him home. Once he's safe, we can face the White Hills head on. And what of Griff and his men? But we can only take this occupation for so long.
It's our best option.
We must act. And Ryan needs us. He's alone.
Roderick is right. We are nothing if we leave Ryan behind.
Then it's decided. We're bringing Ryan back.
I don't know if I
we
trust
still
him
don't kill. Have the men to hold our own home, let alone storm High Point. We lost most of our men with Gregor and the twins.
Gregor did trust
Thankfully,
him, so.
Roderick secured an alliance with the Glenmores.
But those forces mean nothing until after the marriage.
That means we have to count on Asha and Myrra.
How?
Asha means to sail home from Essos with a company of hardened sellswords. But they're not bannermen. We'll need to pay them for it. Which is why Mira's part to play is just as crucial. She can get us the coin we need in King's Landing.
You don't imagine we have the luxury of waiting for. So much trouble herself.
Asha and Myrra are a long way from here.
I have faith in my children.
I don't think Lud Whitehall will kindly stand by while we pull ourselves together.
Our very lives and the future of House Forrester are at stake. We have to let them try. It's the only way. Then we hold fast. The White Hills aren't ready for war.
It won't be long before you're able to take action yourself.
Yeah, it gives
well,
Roderick
time to
heal.
Well, one way or another, there's a fight
properly.
Brewing, so I have much to prepare, and men to train.
My lord? My lord, there may be something we can do now.
What?
A voice from High Point, Gwyn Whitehill.
Lord Whitehill's daughter?
The very same.
After the hells that came from her and Asha.
Despite all that, she's willing to meet with you. I may not be your sentinel, but please consider this. It would be wise to hear what she has to say.
Do you think she can be trusted?
It's possible she has other motives. But it's a chance to learn more about our enemies. We need to take it, and I'll make sure no one else knows. For now, at least.
Why are you in contact with her, though?
Handle things right with Gwyn, and she may even help us in High Point when the time comes.
So Asher was in love with a White Hill girl.
I want the dove pie served with a spoon of lemon cream. We'll have to let the kitchens know. And these flowers, they're just all wrong in the Crownlands. Mira, are you listening to me?
Yes.
Lady Marjorie, good tidings to you today.
Thank you, Lord Tyrion.
And you, Lady Mira, a word in private, if I may.
I can't.
I'll return her shortly.
I cannot.
Who would I be to deny Lord Tyrion?
Very soon you'll be the queen.
Mad.
And if you're anything like the current one, you'll deny me all you like.
Stay.
Mira?
I'm sorry, Lord Tyrion, but Lady Marjorie needs me.
Very well.
I'm sorry, Tyrion.
Just know that matter we discussed? A royal decree sits on my desk now, and I'll have my squire Podrick see to it at the first opportunity.
Oh, Podrick!
I thought you would want to know. Good news on a day that is already blessed.
Thank you for telling me, Lord Tyrion.
Oh, one more thing. The most valuable favor is a favor unspent.
Yeah, I understand that Asher was exiled because of Gwyn, but... I mean, I know White Hills are their enemies, but...
Goodbye, Lord Tyrion.
It's still just...
Lady Marjorie,
a girl.
Welcome to the family. For better or worse.
Lord Tyrion. You said you'd done nothing wrong, but now Tyrion Lannister, the Master of Coin, comes looking for you.
I'm sorry.
Obviously, this is not nothing. What's this talk of a royal decree? You know I didn't want you talking to him.
I made a deal with him. For the crown to buy my family's ironwood.
Finally I can tell her. That's
Think
what I've
of
been
how this
wanting
will look. House Forrester
beginning.
Already has so few friends at court. And when this decree becomes public, you may find you have even fewer. You disappoint me, Mira.
I'm sorry. But
we'll talk about this
first.
After the wedding. Sarah will help me with my gown and hair.
That's your punishment.
Come with me, Sarah.
Read the codex. Oh, there's a codex. Yeah. I'll have a little read then.
Garrett!
Easy now.
Sorry.
Oh, well.
I was just... keeping at the ready.
That's good. Don't lose that. I understand your uncle paid you a visit. What did he want? Not many people pass through here. What brought him this far?
He needs my help? No, just hear about
it. He was just delivering ironwood shields for the Night's Watch.
Good. Our stocks are running low. I know it couldn't be easy seeing him, but you have to leave all that behind. Especially now that you're a ranger.
Aye.
I know you had told me you could stand with these men, but not every brother's a friend, if it came to it. And you were in trouble north of the wall. Any of them you'd trust by your side?
Yes.
You know
now
these
I
men.
Now I definitely trust Finn.
Who do you want watching your back?
Finn can handle himself. I'd bring him to a fight.
I'm glad you can trust your brother. I'll remember him.
Erolt Holt of White Harbor, Corliss Wells from Stony Sept, and finally we've got more spawn of nobility joining us.
No.
Brit Warwick of House Whitehill.
It can't be.
House Whitehill. Make sure you're not bringing this one's for the Boltons.
He sent it here too.
After that, we'll be sorting out gear at the
he probably
Garrett.
Did it on purpose.
Garrett, what's the matter? You know him.
He's the one that killed
Come on,
my family.
Get moving.
Garrett, who is he?
That man murdered my family.
What?
Snow! See these new recruits to the Maester.
Don't do something you'll regret.
I'll try.
If it isn't the fucking pig farmer.
Oh.
I'm here because of you. Got sent to the wall for that little party I do with your family.
You deserve
Don't think
it.
It's over.
I
Best
didn't.
Watch your back.
What are you waiting for, recruit?
Welcome to the wall, brother.
Looking forward to it.
That's enough. I said move.
I'll be seeing you, farm boy.
I said I would kill him, but now I don't think I can. You can't kill a brother. Ah, damn it.
This isn't fair. We were supposed to be up there. I'll never see another wedding like this. I don't know what you did with Tyrion Lannister that made Cersei want to punish you, but it never should have affected me like this.
Sorry.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea any of this would happen. But what Tyrion Lannister did for me, it may have saved my family.
Yeah.
I hope that's true, Mira. I really do. Because you don't know how furious Margaery is at you.
Oh.
When I was getting her dressed for the wedding, she was talking about who she could replace you with.
Oh, wow. That's extreme.
I probably shouldn't have even told you. But I suppose you have a right to know.
I can handle this. She's only thinking about it, right? There's still time.
Look, you once promised to help me with Margaery when our positions were reversed. That meant everything to me. Maybe now I'm in a position to help you. Otherwise, Marjorie's going to make you leave King's
Please
Landing.
Help me.
Thank you, Sarah. I could really use a hand right now.
Now, because of
I don't
the
want to do this all alone.
TV series, I know what's
don't
about
worry.
To happen.
We'll figure this
so
out.
I am hoping
beg Marjorie if
that
I
am
to.
Not too acquainted
not
with
letting
Tyrion
her send you home.
To be in the same
Look,
boat as him.
Pie. Oh no, they're already serving the pie.
Oi.
We're missing everything.
Yes.
I know you.
No, you don't.
You were in the gardens the other night.
No,
with
no,
Damien.
No. No, I wasn't. No, I wasn't.
Before he disappeared. I have a few questions to ask you. What were you doing there with him?
Mira?
Don't
you're
think
mistaken.
I don't know it was you.
You've made a mistake.
Oh!
Seven hells.
You there, girl. I need a towel or a wet cloth, something.
Lord Morgrin.
You'll need to find someone else. I'm not finished
Are
with
you
her.
Sick, man? You think I have time to bother with handmaidens? Release her or I'll have Queen Cersei find you another job.
Oh my god, thank you.
Well, I just ruined a perfectly good shirt to come to your rescue.
Oh my god, he did it on purpose?
No need to explain what that was all about. We all have our own mischief to hide.
That was kind of you. I do appreciate it.
Well, I didn't do it merely for your benefit.
Then why?
Perhaps I recognize a kindred spirit.
Oh, he's the guy that wanted to
It's not
to
every little handmaiden who can steal an ironwood decree
hills.
With the crown right out from under my nose. Consider me impressed. My partners, I am afraid to say, felt rather differently about it.
You flatter me, my lord.
I'm only saying you have potential, my lady.
Thank
Your
you.
Problem is, you still think like a handmaiden. Do you even understand why Tyrion gave you the Ironwood deal? Because it wasn't out of the kindness of his heart.
He expects
I'm
something in return, of course.
He wants something from me. Access
it's
to
Tyrion.
Marjorie. Or perhaps he just knew he could get the cheapest Ironwood.
Very observant. You are no mere handmaiden. I remember what it was like to be new to this game. You feel like you're drowning, don't you?
Yes.
There's no one you can really trust. What you need more than anything is an ally. I could be that for you, Lady Mira.
Really?
Is that something you'd be interested in?
And what exactly are the terms of this offer? What do you get out of it?
A smart question. So, let me be blunt. Circumstances have put us at odds.
Mm-hmm.
But what if we were to work together? Control the price of ironwood together. We could get very, very rich together. Or should I go back to Lord Whitehill, who has proven to be very interested in it?
Uh-oh.
Don't touch him!
It has begun. Am I going to be in trouble now?
Take it!
What happened? Joffrey's dead!
I'm afraid it just became a very bad time to be linked to Tyrion Lannister.
Uh-oh.
Tell me that you got that Ironwood decree from him before the wedding.
It's on his desk.
No. He said it was waiting for me on his desk.
What a shame. Such potential. I'm afraid any chance of our alliance has become quite impossible.
Ah, darn.
You understand.
I can get the decree.
I can get it. I'll get it back from his chamber.
That would not be an easy task, especially now. But if it were to disappear, perhaps we could talk again.
I'm gonna get it.
You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. It'd be terribly disappointing to see it on the end of a pike.
Oh, yes, that would be extremely bad. Uh-oh. Not very subtle running around like that. I guess I have to get there fast. Just open it.
Damn it!
Ugh.
Well, what do you expect?
Tom!
What in seven hells do you think you're doing up here? What are you thinking?
Tom, I'm in trouble. There's something inside I need to get. If I don't, it's going to be a nightmare.
Damn it. Whatever trouble you're in could be trouble for me too.
Yep. We've been seen
so
together.
What do we do?
Because you were stupid enough to talk to me in open daylight.
I have an idea. The terrace.
The what?
I could maybe climb across the roof and drop down onto the outside terrace. It's just...
Oh, that's dangerous.
I don't know, Mira. Is whatever's in there really worth risking my life for?
No. It's not worth your life.
Thank you for saying that. I guess I better not die then.
Oh, you're still doing it?
Wait here. I'll be at the door before you know it.
That is so nice. Please be okay.
Just what do you think you're doing here? You shouldn't be anywhere near this place. Don't you know the imp has murdered the king?
No, don't say anything.
I'm not going to ask you again.
Oh, God.
Oi! Whoever's in there, I command you to open this door at once, in the name of the king!
Oh, no.
You! Don't move!
Oh, no, 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 no.
Tom! It's me! Hurry!
Gods, that was close. I almost didn't make it back down here.
Oh, sorry.
The tiles on the roof came loose.
Thank you, Tom. I could never have done this without you. I'm looking for a piece of paper. A royal decree.
Well, go on. That Lannister guard could be back with help any second. I'll keep watch outside the door.
Thanks.
Tom!
You can do this.
Okay, no time for exploring. He said it was on his desk, which was right here. Look at.
He said that it would be on his desk!
Nope.
It's the bill for the wedding. This is more money than I could spend in a lifetime. Nothing. Just a letter from Tywin Lannister.
Okay.
Tyrion Strongbox. Oh, it must be in here.
Mira.
Oh, shit.
I think the Lannister guard is back.
Oh, shit.
No, it's the other one.
Damn it. Hide. I find a way to distract them.
Oh no, I didn't get the letter. Hide, hide, hide.
I'm telling you, I heard someone in here.
Search the place. We'll find them. And after. Now that we've got the imp's keys, we can have a little look inside his lockboxes, eh?
That's right. Exactly what we need. Uh-oh. Oh.
Help!
Oh.
Fire!
Oof.
What the hell?
Damn it! Come on!
And they left the key there. Yes.
You did it. How?
I lit a tapestry on fire down the hall. I'll bought you a minute, maybe two.
Oh, thank you.
Hurry up.
Did you find it?
Oh, I think it has to be in here. It has to be.
That one.
Oh.
Come on.
Oh. It worked. Is this? Oh, thank you.
For Esther.
God.
Yes.
Oh, I found it.
Okay,
finally.
Let's get out.
Let's go.
If I catch the bastard who... I'll wring their bloody neck.
Oh, we got it. Yes.
We're not far now. Gwyn Whitehill may already be there.
What is this? Our ironwood trees.
It's the Whitehills.
No.
You see what they've done? This track was hundreds of years old.
It's all gone. There's nothing but stumps.
The Whitehills need to answer for this. And Gwyn needs to answer for this. But we need to find out what she knows. She'll be over there. Be cautious, my lord. If she go around her father to help us, she must have some purpose.
She's taken a risk in meeting me. Let me hear what she has to say before I judge her reasons.
Yeah.
Of course. Just be wary.
She was in love with Asher.
See what her family's done here.
Although she didn't get exiled.
Here. You might want this. You may have known each other since you were children, but this could be a trap.
No.
Keep it. Go on. I'll stay with the horses.
I don't want her to see me with a blade.
Down there.
Aww.
Playing Monsters and Maidens with little Naimund and Megan.
Huh. Okay. Grindstone.
I can still smell the sawdust. Hear the whining of the grindstone. Such a part of my early years. So long ago.
Yeah. Oh, there she
Forgive
is.
Forgive me. I wasn't sure what I'd find out here.
Well, she has
Hello,
a knife.
Boy.
It's been so long since we've met, Roderick.
It has. It was before your father found out about you and Asher. Before he stormed Ironwrath.
Oh.
You saw my father's work over there, didn't you? And he won't stop. He means to do that to every inch of your land.
I have to stop this. It can't go on.
I know. You have to trust me. I don't agree with my father's ways.
Really?
I wasn't sure you were even going to show. We're taking a risk, meeting like this.
I'm glad you came tonight. It's good to see you.
And you too, Roderick. I think we can help each other. But first, I've heard news of Asher, that he plans to return to Ironwrath.
Yes.
Why is he coming back?
To help us fight your family?
I loved him once. I longed for Asher to come back, but not like this.
If you must know, he's bringing us an army.
You may think that's going to help your family, but it will only lead to more killing. I want peace between our families. No more wars. No more bloodshed.
Then is that get what your you want father to take out his
I
garrison
need to hear
inside
you
our
say
place.
It, Roderick. Will you work with me?
Sure. Yes. Peace means my family will be safe. Of course that's what I want.
The years have blessed you with wisdom, Roderick, and it is good you have it. Because peace is the only hope your family has. My father is just waiting for an excuse to attack. Why do you think he sent my brother? So there will be trouble. My father will bring utter ruin on your house. Unless you let Griff feel like he's in control.
Really?
Just like you kissed my father's ring. You must show the same respect to Griff.
I won't bend the knee or bite my tongue, not in my own house.
Don't be a fool. There is so much more at stake here than just your pride.
My lord, a band of riders approach from the north.
Seven hells. My father's guards must be tracking me.
Oh, shit.
If they catch us here, they'll kill you.
Then we've no time to waste. Let's get on with it.
My father is planning to make a move against your family. I don't know all the details, but he's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing. I fear for your family, Roderick. You may think you've nothing more to lose. He is ready to show you otherwise.
What the hell is your father planning?
I swear I don't know, but whatever
maybe it's
it is,
the Ironwood
he knows
business?
All your weaknesses, all your plans.
What? Wait, how?
How?
Because you have a traitor in your castle. Someone who knows every
who?
Detail of your circumstances.
You must tell me. Who is it?
I don't know. We know you're planning to rescue Ryan.
Oh,
even if it
shit.
Means abandoning your home to Griff.
What?
My father's guards are close. I need to know you'll do what I've asked. Promise me you'll submit to Griff.
Oh.
If you want peace between our families, it's the only way.
That all depends on how Griff carries himself.
You'll let my brother decide? Then clearly, you have given yourself over to slaughter. There's been
I'm
enough
sorry.
Killing. I hope you do your part.
I hate
my lord,
Griff.
The riders are nearly upon us. We have to go.
What I told you. Be careful what you do with it. And remember, I'll hear about it if you don't.
My lord?
So the guards found her.
Come along, Duncan.
But were they tracking her? Or did they get wind that she was meeting Roderick? The only person that knew that was Duncan. So is it Duncan that's betraying us? I can't believe it would be Roiland. Maybe the Maester? Our family portrait. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, god damn it. Wow.
Mother.
Roderick. Look at what's become of our house.
Oh.
You were nowhere to be found, and they just. Oh, they are vile men.
I'm sorry.
Where were you? We need you here. To hold this house together.
Mother, I went to see Gwyn Whitehill.
I have
you
to be honest
what?
With her.
You would meet with the girl who once tore this house apart. Oh, I see now why you went in secret. Surely you must have known I would have counseled against it.
I went only to hear what she had to say. It was my duty. She seems willing to help our family.
That all depends on the help she offers. Well? What did she have to say?
We have a traitor.
Lord Whitehill is plotting against us. I don't know his plans, but I fear them. And the only way he'll stop is if we submit to Griff's rule of our house.
What?
Would you really give up control of our house? Griff is already a torment. How much worse could it get?
I have to keep the peace with Griff, even if that means letting him have his way at times.
The thought of it makes me ill.
I know, me too.
I don't like it either.
Was this all? Did you learn anything more?
You need to tell me.
Tell her.
What I've told you is nothing compared to what else I've learned. There is a traitor in our house, on our council.
No, this can't be. And all our plans to save Ryan, to save this house.
All gone.
Roderick, who could have turned on us? Times have been hard.
I never thought this would happen.
I have to say, Duncan worries me the most.
Perhaps. But what about Roiland?
Roiland?
Or Maester Ortengren? If we don't know, then we can't trust anyone. Then again,
I really don't know why
we should believe anything that girl told you. The White Hills would love to sow dissent in our house with lies of traitors.
But they know about us wanting to save Ryan, so somebody told them.
Just stay put and stay up.
Get down there, Tyler.
What do you want from me?
No, he was over there.
And Ramsay was here.
I'll play it how I want.
You will bend the knee to your liege lord.
I must speak true. I haven't the balls to defy you, lord.
What is this? What are you bastards doing?
Oh, look here. It's the new lord.
You're in luck. We're just getting to the best part. Little Lord Ethan's final breath. Unless you want to play the Lord of House Forrester instead.
You can't do this. You can't do this. Get out of our house right now.
We'll do as we please. Besides, we're not finished.
You must stop.
I know you've seen it before.
Show some respect.
But, it gets better every time.
Show some respect in my house. In my home.
And that's what we're doing. Remembering young Ethan as he was.
Oh, please, no.
Say hello to your father.
Oh, no, Ethan.
That is disgusting.
Down.
Oh, well done, well done. I'd say he died better than the real Ethan.
Oh, better than the real Ethan.
What about you, eh? You want to be next?
Men without honor are lower than dogs.
I'd be happy
to
dirty my blade with your blood.
Before this is over, your blood will join my brother's on that floor. So I hope this was all worth it.
It'll be worth it when I pull this blade from your neck and see the life drain out your eyes.
Make his mother watch. Now we'll really have some fun.
Enough! Griff will deal with him. When he's done, he'll own this fucking house.
Go to hell.
And he'll have more than just words for you. Take your boy out of here while you still can.
Roderick! Roderick! Now is not the time.
This is so awful. Oh, we're back at the wall. Okay.
Wendell, pack the extra rations. Duff, make sure the quivers are full and the torches are dry.
Garrett.
What's happening?
We're heading north of the wall to deliver justice to brothers turned traitor. They're hiding in the woods at a place called Craster's Keep.
Okay.
I've been looking for volunteers. The cowards murdered Commander Mormon.
I'll volunteer to go.
I thank you for that. I need every sword I can get. But Britt's going to. He took his vows in the sect. He's a brother now.
It's
I understand
fine.
Why you hate him. But bad blood could jeopardize this mission. Too many unknowns out there. I can't have my own men killing each other.
I'm a ranger now. I've left my past behind me, Britt included.
Until you're standing next to him with a sword in your hand. That's the real test.
Yeah.
If you do come, I need to know there won't be any trouble. Even if he provokes you.
Can I count on you? I need your word, Garrett. I'd be taking a chance.
I'm a man of my word. I won't disappoint you.
I'll hold you to that. It's a hard road to Crestus. We leave tomorrow at first light. Now why don't you go talk to those two? They volunteered as well. Make sure they're ready.
Wait,
Doth,
what?
Where are my arrows?
Cotter can come.
Well, what did Jon Snow say? I don't think he likes us much.
Definitely doesn't like you, Finn.
He wants to see us work together. No more problems.
That's on you.
Point is, he doesn't want any problems with either of you on this Craster's mission.
Well, there's something you should know, then. I borrowed this from you.
Oh, come
what?
On.
I just got curious. I wanted to know why your uncle was here.
It never ends with you.
Well, I didn't mean no harm, honest.
You should have asked.
I just wanted a quick look.
You can't keep doing that, Cotter. Next time, ask.
Well, I did try. And you just said your uncle was here about Ironwood. But I think it was something else.
Well, I had my reasons. You have
here.
To respect that.
Northgrove. That's just some shit story for little kids. A rumour.
No, it's not.
Of course it is. I heard it's a witch's den where they turn children into giants. Garrett, you don't actually take it seriously, do you? It's a fairy tale. For idiots. Everyone knows that. Didn't think you were that gullible.
I ain't saying anything. Nope.
It's real, Finn. Aye. Says it's somewhere on the other side of the wall.
And here I thought you might have some brains, Garrett. You two deserve each other. Have fun chasing your tails.
Good. Didn't need him anyway.
What do you mean?
Finn doesn't know about the mammoths or white walkers or how to sneak past a giant.
What,
can
and
you
do?
But you know, it's the things you hear about. The rumors is all.
You're hiding something, aren't you?
Rumors, my ass. You're hiding something, Cotter.
I'm not. They're just things I hear around Castle Black's or people talk, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Not about the North Grove, they don't.
Nobody knows about that.
You do? Probably heard you talking about it.
Cotter, I know you're lying. I covered for you. You owe me.
Yeah.
Right. Right. I've been on the other side of the wall, Garrett.
What?
You see, I live there. In the north. I'm part of the free folk. People round here call wildlings.
What?
I know it's crazy. I was with some other free folk. We were looking for weapons, south of the wall. We got caught. So I passed myself off as a local and, well, they sentenced me here to Castle Black for stealing.
Oh, really?
I shouldn't be here. This isn't my place.
Are you putting me on, Cotter?
I wouldn't joke about that. They'd kill me if they found out.
Hint that they would.
We still friends. I mean, I know it's a lot to take in, and I'd understand if you were angry.
Don't worry. Bloodthirsty wildling or not, we're still brothers.
Yeah.
That is good to hear.
At least when Mance Raider wants to boil you alive, you'll know someone in high places.
Cutter! What did I say? That shithouse you fixed is still leaking!
I'll be right there. I'm going back home, no matter what, Garrett. I've heard stories. Old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about.
You know where the North Grove is?
He may be useful after
but
all.
I'll help you find it. I'm deserting anyway, heading back home. I can guide you, keep you alive. Stick with me and I'll show you the way. Plenty of things out there will kill you.
All right. Even if you are a bloodthirsty wildling.
I won't let you down.
Cutter! Now!
On the way! Please, don't tell anyone about me.
The
Watch would kill
me
if they found out.
Oh my goodness. What have we gotten ourselves into? Ooh.
Marine still smells like shit, even outside the walls.
We'll find Croft here, somewhere.
Yeah.
You need
You're
a healer.
Never better. Back under the Mad King, they used to say death by sword was a sweet kiss, but fire would fuck you hard.
Funny.
No, not very.
I'll go find Croft's tent.
Asher, I need you to tell me the truth. I've come a long way to bring you home.
Yes?
Back in that cave, you made a choice. You must have thought only one of us was going to survive. Now, it's not a fair question to ask, but I need to know.
I fought beside you, Uncle, too many times to count. I figured you could handle yourself. Beskar was the one face to face with a dragon.
Exactly.
I appreciate the respect, but it's not about that. Look, I can't blame you if your feelings about me are conflicted. Or your feelings about going home.
Mm-hmm.
Your family exiled you to this place.
That they
but
did.
I swore an oath to your mother. Sailed halfway around the world to bring you back safe. And I'd be damned if some dragonfire or your foul decisions are going to stop me. Are we clear? I'm here to help you.
I'm sorry, Malcolm. I did you wrong.
Well, it's good of you to say so. But words are wind, Asher. It's choices that define who you are.
Especially in this game.
Asher, I know where Croft is.
This Croft, how well do you know him?
Too well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. We are. Great friends.
Sure.
Asher fucking Forrester! Son of a poxy whore! You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
Good to see you too.
Well, that went well.
You get it out your system?
Not by half. You never understood consequences, Asher. One stupid mistake cost me an eye.
Aww.
But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you? Not a fucking chance!
Uh-oh.
So how are you going to pay me back? Your eye? Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
Croft, no!
Be reasonable!
I am reasonable! I'm letting him fucking choose!
My hair could use a trim. Take some off the top, would you?
Do not fucking test me!
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asher.
Don't worry, Beskar. You're next. Now choose. Or I slice off your balls, Asher.
Ooh.
A man betrays my trust.
A hand.
You fucking bastard. Take a hand. I can always kill you with the other.
Done.
Oof. Oh my god.
Oh, that was bloody beautiful. Fucking Asher. You were pale as a snow bear's ass!
Are you fucking joking? You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you assholes! Have a drink.
Water under the bridge, I guess.
Khaleesi's best wine.
Your friend has an interesting sense of humor.
What in seven hells are you
welcome
two
to
doing
Marine.
You're on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from young guy.
We have a proposition for you.
We? You're hardly the usual rabble these two travel with.
We need an army, Croft. My home back in Westeros is under siege.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Am I in a hobby's tip? Would I ever go back to Westeros? I've got it good right here. Her Grace pays good coin. I've got
scared
wine,
of a little adventure.
Women!
Did this Khaleesi make you a house cat, Croft? Curled up at her feet. Since when do you turn down an adventure?
Since the second son swore to Daenerys bloody Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet, Asher.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles. And a bloody dragon's gone missing.
But I know where to find her dragon.
Ha! Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you've just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
Orange eyes, as big as my head. Scales all black.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense. We're
Show
done here, Asher.
Him
you
the
two
tooth.
Back in my life.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell
the
me what this
could
is,
have gotten
if
burnt
not
on
a bloody
normal
dragon
fire.
Tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Croft, I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this, I'll take a lot more than your hand.
Fair enough.
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. She'll want to hear about him right away.
Mm-hmm.
And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
Why not? We're going to see Daenerys. Or not. Fine.
Big day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep. Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Potter with it? You ask me. There's just something off about him.
He's a wildling.
Aside from him being an oily thief, I mean.
Potter's not a bad sort. I trust him.
Even after he tried stealing your map? Do as you like. But if we're going out there tomorrow, in the middle of fucking nowhere, I want to know who I can trust.
Finn, get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Rayder is going to wait for them?
Right. Asshole.
And Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
Huh. That's why they like the torches. Good to know. Do they actually see them? This one's okay. Let's light this one. And this one. Ooh, use.
That's ironwood for sure.
Let's get warmed up.
Oh, man could freeze to death up here.
Oh, no? You don't want to get warm.
Yeah, this one's still good.
Okay. I guess I have to look at everything.
Uncle Duncan brought these from Ironwrath. Wonder if I'll ever see it again.
I don't know. Can Let me go this way. Oh, okay, that's why. Yes, there's someone coming.
It'll be here soon. Wonder who's riding it.
Do I have anywhere else to go? Anything else to see?
Must hold up the lift. Probably for.
Oh, okay. Welcome on at the top of the wall.
Pig farmer.
Oh, shit, not him.
A 300-mile walk, and you're still in my way.
I figured we'd settle things on the way to Crastus, but this is even better.
Don't say anything.
Jon Snow can't hold your hand now. Won't even say hello to your new brother. I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. And for doing a proper job of it, what'd I get? Banished to the fucking wall! I never did tell you about your father, did I?
Oh, come on, no, don't.
We bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone, so I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got.
You're not worth it.
You're not worth it. I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt.
Oh no. Oh no. If I don't do anything,
oh,
it happens.
Come on now.
No.
Oh, come on now.
Oh, I have to. Damn it, I didn't want to fight.
Too bad your father didn't fight like that. I'd still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy.
Stop, damn it! I don't want to fight you!
What's the matter? Don't you want to make your father proud?
Oh, come on.
Let's see if
Stop
you scream
it.
Like your
nope.
sister.
You got lucky, pig farmer. You didn't kill my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you
afraid?
I can't
kill a brother.
I
swore my vows. I won't kill a brother.
You're fucking pathetic, Tuttle.
Whoa! Oh, shit! Ah! Really? Oh. Are you really going to force me to kill you? Nope. Nope. Please don't. Nope.
Shoot.
I have to. Well, I still died, even if it wasn't in the beginning. Do I even have a choice in this? Can I not kill him? Or am I going to kill him anyway? Oh, shit, I killed him. Nope. Oh, he did it anyway. No, I'm not doing anything. Oh, damn it. I don't want to kill him, but they're not giving me a choice. No, I'm not clicking. But he still does it. Oh, his arm. Oh no, he's going to fall.
At the hands of a fucking forest.
He's gonna fall. No, 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 no.
Just fucking finish it.
No. Leave him.
We're done here.
Please don't fall. Please don't fall. Please don't die. Don't die. Oh no, Finn. No, 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 no. You don't know what happened. I tried Finn. Not to kill him. Oh.
These people are all scared, my lord. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood Forests. Out of the way! And now they come here, starving, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and reclaim our place in the north if we can't even feed a handful of peasants? Our backs are at the wall again, and this won't get better on its own.
I'll figure
These
it
are
out.
Hard times, to be sure. Harder than I've ever seen. But I'll do whatever it takes to get us through it.
We'd better hope we figure something out. With those Whitehill bastards in our house, we must be wary. Come on, you!
Let me go! I can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this! Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her.
Oh, no, she won't.
This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me!
I don't care if she's your sister.
Fine. You brought her to me. I'll deal with her.
That's not for you to decide.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
We've done enough.
We've done enough for you. You can't push us any further.
I can push you as much as I like. And if your people don't see that, they need to learn their place. This girl is out of control.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline.
You afraid of a young girl with all the armed soldiers you
What? I'm not afraid. I want order.
Oops.
But this house is in a shambles.
Because
and
of
the
you.
The problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Watch your tongue, boy.
You yourself had the gall to make threats against my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been.
You're in my
house. It was
bad
enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
No. Now here's a brave and wise girl. A girl who knows how to speak the truth of things.
No. A girl who should know her station. That's how I like to see you, foresters.
Talia, here.
Thank you.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten.
Oh, no.
You will learn some fucking humility. Or this won't be the last lesson I teach you, foresters.
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that.
Back
I'll
down.
Cut you down like straw men.
Stand down, Roiland.
As you wish.
I do not like this.
I bet this makes you angry, eh?
I think it's the best
option.
You
probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Roderick!
Stay down. I'm sorry, I cannot I just can't.
I said, get down! All the way down.
I hate this so bad.
Stay down, my
but
lord.
It would only be worse.
Your brother defied Ramsay Snow. He didn't know his place. But we made damn sure he learned. I'll probably have to teach Talia.
No.
Unless you're a good little forester. You learn your place. And stay down.
Some forester is gonna learn their lesson today.
You don't have to do that, Lord Griff.
Oh, I'll stay down.
I'm trying to protect my family here.
Consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead.
As would all of you. Your lord is a smart man. First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be Lord Roderick, so long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on.
That
you
was
did the right thing,
a hard decision.
Lisa. You had to submit.
Aye. A true lord.
But we let them win.
They won this fight. They didn't win the war yet. Don't worry, Talia. We will come back strong.
You see that? He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you? At the time,
he only thinks he's won.
He thinks he's won. But he and his men have gone soft now. They won't be ready when we do strike back.
And when you're better, things will be different.
Yes, they will.
I asked Ethan not to change who he was. He promised he wouldn't, and look what happened. I now know that was childish of me.
Aww.
I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean
good.
It, Roderick. I don't care what.
You don't have to do that. It's up to me to protect the house.
This is my house, too. I have to do something. And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well.
Yeah.
What you did, yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But
no one can know
the
future.
Yeah, I did.
Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, the foresters will stand tall.
We did it. I can't believe it.
Mira. Burn that letter.
What are you waiting for?
We have to burn it.
There's no good that can come from this.
Nope.
Not anymore.
Nope.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
Yay!
Try to keep your head about you.
Will do.
So, Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons,
she is beautiful.
Choose your words carefully.
I will speak with you tomorrow. That was a very fun episode.
Next time on Game of Thrones.
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head.
Oops.
Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
It was.
Mira, what are you doing? Mira, just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
We are weak. We have no allies. And Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to High Point.
Oh?
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your Queen!
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Parrot. Are we going to know what happened to her?
It's time to go.
Okay, then. Ooh! 51% saved Beska. That's a very hard decision for people. 51.1% obeyed Marjorie and avoided Tyrion. Again, a hard decision. UN 68.9% walked away from Brit. Okay. UN 67.6% submitted to Brit. To Griff, sorry, Whitehill. That was the right thing to do. UN 29.7% burnt the Ironwood Decree. Oh, really? So many people kept it? I wonder what would happen if I keep it. I am so going to play this game again after I've done. I finished the first playthrough. Wow. Well, we finished another episode today. I will see you tomorrow for episode 4. Thanks for watching.